It's September 23rd, 2009, and the word of the day is geist. It is German. It means soul or spirit, especially in Kantian philosophy. The quality in a work of art that gives life to it and inspires the mind. Two, a disposition toward intellectual and artistic things. And three, it's a ghost. Thank you for looking at my channel, and I'll have a word for tomorrow and the next day.